post pralaya you need a strong will persistence of reviver. I tell you, only that is going to be the wealth, nothing else. Many people you used to see around will not be there. Many things which you used to value based on the society valuing it will not have value anymore, like real estate value. Many things which you never valued will become so valuable. Your ability to drink neem juice without getting irritated. Your ability to take Haritaki powder every day without postponing. See, because you don't like the taste of Haritaki, you always postpone. Oh, it's not there in the shop. It's not there in the rack. Oh, it's not organic. I'll wait for the right quantity or the right quality to come. Even ability to unclutch from your tongue, taste and taking all this as per my spiritual instruction is one of the conscious abilities. Ability to have vegetarian food, all this will become great wealth. Even this ability to sit in Padmasana, understand? Continuously hearing negative news, body will build muscle pain. The quality of your muscles will come down naturally. So please learn to sit in Padmasana to nullify the effect of COVID pandemic negative news. Please listen. This is one of the important tip I am giving. COVID negative news, that COVID-19, this pandemic, this pralaya, generates huge negative news, which is shocking. Whether you want or not, you will be forced to hear all of that. That brings tremendous muscle pain and it just shakes your muscle. Sitting in Padmasana, at least decide every day when you sit for satsang, you will sit only in Padmasana. Sitting in Padmasana throughout the satsang builds your muscle strength and recovers your muscle, nullifies the negative impact of COVID pandemic and pralaya on your muscles. Actually, if you sit in Padmasana, you will feel kind of a strength and integrity inside. Kind of a wow, the will inside. You need literally my stamina, physically, mentally, consciously, for the post pralaya. That is why I am reproducing myself in all of you. Literally reproducing my DNA in all of you. You guys are literally becoming Kailashians. Your soul is taken to Kailash and rebooting is done, brought back and inserted into your system. With the whole Kailasa softwares.